Wow. So the veto competition went on, and as I predicted, Brendan won the veto, which I'm kind of glad, because I really don't mind Brendan all that much. And besides, he's going to be a target anyway for the rest of the game until he gets out. I just want Enzo to go home. But anyway, the only people who got to play for the veto was, of course, Brittany, Brendan, and Enzo, and then Matt and Lane played. And someone else did too. But then Matt hosted, not Matt, but Reagan hosted it. And so it was all like nobody could know. Like everybody started out with a certain amount of points. And then if they choose to have something like a punishment done, they would get more points. And if they took like a pleasure, like a Hawaiian vacation with someone took, or $5,000 with someone took, or a phone call with someone took, then they would get points taken away. And no one knew who took them. But me and Reagan had to go back inside the house, so we couldn't know who took what or whatever. So basically everybody got to participate in the veto except for me. But Brendan ended up winning. He had to shave his head because he got the points for that. And then he got to be handcuffed to somebody who he chose. And then he had to take like a bath every hour in like chum or chunk or something like that. And he ended up having to be handcuffed to Brittany, which is kind of funny because those two don't quite get along. And I don't know if that helped their relationship at all, but it was kind of funny to watch them together and wake up every hour for 24 hours. So, Brendan won, and of course he took himself off the block, and then, you know, even before the whole veto, people were talking like they either need to put up Matt or Reagan. I don't know why Hayden's name wasn't brought up, but, I would have liked to see Hayden go up, but everybody kept talking, and then after Brendan had won, and for some reason Matt was going around the house telling everybody to talk to Brittany about putting Reagan up, which is kind of weird because supposedly Matt and Reagan are supposed to be really good friends, and you know, I understand it's a game, but why would you openly be talking to everybody about putting your best friend on the block? But I guess, you know, people have to go at some point, and, you know, we're all here to win the grand prize, and, you know, friendships can't get in the way of that. Anyway, so the veto ceremony came, Brendan just took himself off, and, Brittany ended up putting up Matt against Enzo. Now it's more of a tough decision, because I would have voted Enzo out in the beginning, but Enzo isn't a good player, and he keeps running his mouth saying, "This is my game," but he hasn't won anything. But Matt's up there now, and he's a pretty good competitor, mentally and physically. He's won more competitions than a lot of people in the game. So I have to look at it that way. I think if it was me and him, it'd be a very good toss-up with like the jury for, you know, the final vote. Enzo, I just don't think he would have the votes to keep in if he stayed in the house at the end of the game. So I think right now, I'm, as much as I don't want to keep Enzo in the house, I'm gonna have to, just for that fact. I just hope that I get HOH this week. Just to really secure my safety in the game. Because it's getting down the wire, and I just don't want to have it, you know, taken away this close to the end. So anyway, thanks for watching.